AERALIS started when a group of us were looking actually at the civil aircraft industry, at how that industry was able to operate fleets of very different aircraft, but still achieve very, very high levels of availability of that fleet, flying on time every day, 365 days a year, at a price that the traveling public could really afford. And that approach has really yet to be applied in the defence aviation industry. AERALIS is a UK-based modular light jet aircraft development company that is aiming to develop a light jet system able to produce different variants of aircraft, all using the same core fuselage system that will generate through life cost savings of up to 60% for customers all around the world.
Phoenix is our first flight test vehicle. The AERALIS air system is a modular military jet. We offer a core fuselage, which is termed air core, which you can adapt the cockpit to be single, twin or uncrewed with fuel systems in it to allow us further range. You can change the wings to allow you to go faster and change from a single to a twin engine.
Because modularity in the military airspace is new, it's novel, the thinking behind how you would employ a modular concept in service isn't there. So actually, one of the first challenges for AERALIS is to be able to articulate the approach that we're taking and the benefits to our end customer, so that they can understand what they might get, rather than conceiving the aircraft as a one design, one solution to meet one capability output.
It's a fleet of aircraft and variants built around a core fuselage and a core mission systems capability that allow us to meet a number of military requirements, but staying around that core. And that's really important because it allows a commonality of maintenance and spare parts that traditionally an aircraft or an air force would operate seven aircraft type with seven different types of maintenance. So really a smarter way of managing an Air Force fleet.
The real power of our relationship with Siemens has been the ability to use the enterprise system software to connect any number of partners and organizations together using the same system, no matter what data we are working on.
And Teamcenter allows us to kind of wrap all these functions together and allow cross-domain collaboration and clarity across teams and connect teams. Not necessarily just internally.
The system allows us to really share and control any information we want with any of our partners.
Using immersive technology for us is really important. At the end of the day, there are going to be humans engaging with the product. We are probably more interested in the end user experience of this aircraft than probably any air system before, because that's often where the costs are and maintenance and time is taken. So we're considering those requirements at the very beginning. And so having immersive capability around the aircraft at an early stage allows us to kind of put ourselves there with the product long before we've ever cut metal. We can use NX's human modeling to test out the reach of a varying range of human sizes. NX allows us to consider such a range of people that we're considering a bigger range of end users than ever before, and therefore being more inclusive as to who's using the product. I think because we're a startup and Siemens have seen where we want to go and take their products, it's actually been quite simple. I think we've had lots of support getting educated on these tools. We've often been afforded the opportunity to speak to product development teams to better understand functionality and even shape some of the roadmaps. So it's actually been a very good experience picking up these tools.